Royce. Where are you at today? Hey, Weston. And Weston's issue today is, he's here because his ear, which ear hurts? Yeah, they're gonna ask me. Which ear hurts on you, Royce? Muffled? Is it like, sounds like somebody got something on your ear? What does it sound like? Okay. And what? Okay. That's a picture of walking around. The clock say? What does it say? What time?
5:30.
Excellent. Okay, give me another time. What time? What time is 7 o'clock? Show me 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock. Shorthand. Shorthand is supposed to be on a 7. Okay, now 7 o'clock. Yeah. Show me what time you go to bed. Always remember, shorthand. Excellent. Very good. Tell me what time your favorite show comes on. Do you know? What the diagnosis is.
Hey, I don't have a me. What's your name?
Weston.
All right, Weston, step right up here. Okay. Back up there in the middle. You moved on me. You can't move. Hold up straight.
Stay still.
39 pounds.
Right, 39.
Thank you.
deep breath and blow it out. Go. Do that. Bigger. Do it again. One more time. That was a good one there. That's good. Here, let's turn this on. You ready? See? Flashlight, remember? You want to look in my ear? You want to see what it looks like? You want to see it? You see it? You do? What'd you say? Nothing? Monday morning, there might not be anything in there. Let me look at your... Sometimes a Benadryl dries that up pretty good. I'm going to put him on amoxicillin as well, unless he's allergic to anything. But the Benadryl may help him. That full feeling he's getting is probably because his eustachian tube's not emptying real well, opening up, and the Benadryl will help keep that open. We'll just see them both back in 2 weeks and recheck.